Mercenaries 3D.
Okay, rookie, let's see what you got. If you want to survive, then you better listen up and do as I say. First up is moving. Move the circle pad in the direction you want to go. You should see a marker right in front of you. Approach it now. Nice work. Good. Now go and find all the other markers. Circle pad lightly to walk. When you need to view your surroundings, just touch that part of the map on the lower screen. Okay, rookie, let's see what you got. If you want to survive, then you better listen up and do as I say. First up is moving. Move the circle pad in the direction you want to go. Listen carefully if you want to use that firearm of yours. See that red drum in front of you? Ready your weapon. Target and shoot the drum. As you can see, those red drums are highly explosive. Make sure you don't become part of the collateral damage. Alright, soldier. Follow the markers on the map and destroy all the red drums. Reload with the weapon in the ready position. You can also just touch the weapon you have equipped on the touchscreen. To switch weapons, touch the weapon you want to use on the touchscreen. Switch your weapons quickly!
Show yourself!
that could save your life. Strategy. The purpose of the mercenaries is to defeat as many enemies as possible within the time limit. A rank is assigned to you depending on the amount of points you get. This should be obvious, but if you die, you get no points. First task is to take down those enemies and stay alive. this area. Find yourself a time bonus when time starts to run out. Destroying one of them will give you some additional time. You're not gonna quit on me now, are you?